Hello everyone, I'm Brian Croydragon, and welcome to the Child of Light. Now, the initial choice was Assassin's Creed 2, but no window option. Hitting the Windows button does not do anything. I can't get to OBS when I play that. After that, Axiom Verge was on the table. The problem was I could get it into OBS, but it would not show up. I just ended up with a blank screen on OBS while the game would actually play. So here we are with Child of Light, a game that I've heard called, basically a video game adaptation of Disney's Sleeping Beauty, Snow White, Cinderella, and Pixar's Brave. So let's give it a go. Casual.
Child, tuck yourself in bed and let me tell a story of Lemuria, a long-lost kingdom, and a girl born for glory. In Austria was a crown land ruled by a duke. Aurora was his daughter, child of a duchess mysterious, beloved by her father. He raised the girl alone. They were rarely apart, till the duke felt lonely and misplaced his heart. It was the Great Friday before Easter 1895. Players performed for the Duke, his new bride at his side. That night, Aurora went to sleep. The fire burned down low. She caught a chill that spread. Her skin was cold as snow. At dawn, they found her, vacant. Aurora's light gone out. Her father wept and pleaded, but there could be no doubt. For all intents and purposes, Aurora was dead. And yet, once upon a time, she awoke in a strange land instead.
Yeah, I'm already seeing the Sleeping Beauty and Cinderella influences. What am I seeing? I must be dreaming. The Girl and the Firefly. Okay, let's get Father. Okay, let's get the controls. Break me from this. Okay. At the moment, it seems like we can just, right to the old monastery. Okay, so darker than night, shadows lost of light. Ah, I see. What am I supposed to do here? Wake up, wake up. Nightmare, let me wake. Papa, where are you? My heart shall break. Will someone please explain? How water falls with no rain. Who spoke? I did. Shake the dew from your eyes. Before mold grows, that's common sense. A firefly that speaks advice? My supper must have been too dense. Food sounds good, but I am lost. Ever heard of an aurora? Why, sir, she is me. Both sir and a she, a split aura. Perhaps you are some kind of flora. Cease your foolishness at once. I am aurora, I am she. Oh, why didn't you say so? Follow me. A lady waits. Hair long as a forest stream. With skin like moths and gleaming eyes. A seer shown on the way out of the stream. Okay. Well, I'm using a controller, so there we go. A giant, from the looks of it. Furious charms, little... Wishes taste delicious. Have a bite. Trapped, the door is barred. I stepped around a translucent sphere. Clear as glass, the answer. So firefly, this one again. So firefly, ignite your rear. Whoa, I barely know you. Do it and I'll show you. What? Oh, okay. There we go. Sir Firefly, our path is clear. But who would put a door here? Who was she, I wonder? Remove the sword under. Who spoke? Some sort of ghost. The Lady of the Forest, I'm sure of this. Aurora, take the sword of Mathildis. Look at its gleam. One, that thing looks mean. Fortunately, I wield a sword in this dream. Weeper. Oh, Father, how much farther? Aurora, what is a father? That is simple. I am his daughter. Okay. Good. This time. Thank you. of light. Don't let them know. Rock spiders on the ground will not grow.
Caca!
Okay, so that's a conversation. Excuse me one moment. Okay, so carrying on. Okay, gotta follow this person's voice. Oh jeez, what is that? No, save that for boss battles. Thank you. Come on. Well, a choice. Okay. Okay. How exactly do I save? What? How do I save? God, how do I save? How do I save? Thank you. Oh, so, wait. Doesn't the game actually autosave? Let's take a look here. Okay, okay. So I could have just stopped right there. I could have stopped for the day right there. Well, that's all for today, everyone. I'm Brian Croydragon, signing out. Stay straight!